The prosecutor in the trial of UBS trader Kweko Adoboli has accused him of gambling with reckless, unauthorized investments that could have destroyed Switzerland's biggest bank. Opening the case, prosecutor Sasha Wass said the trader had created a pyramid of fraud to increase his annual bonus, his status within the bank, his job prospects, and to boost his ego. Adoboli denies the charges.